Hello, everybody. It's James of Triple T, Tea Party Town Tightliner, Triple T. And I'm at the Neponset River area, that right where it meets Dorchester Bay, where I fish all the time. This is kind of down, just like underneath this bridge, and the next one down is kind of where you've seen me catch those crabs and so on, if you've been watching the video. I don't know how much you can hear this. This is the entry down here, where these cars are going under the bridge. If you can see it, Galveston Boulevard, right here where these cars are going under the bridge, Galveston Boulevard. So I come in here. These are the restrooms right here. There, where that SUV just went through, that's Galveston Boulevard. It's February 5th, I think it is, Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday. This is certainly ice right here. That's never there in the summertime. And so when I was going to take, I'm on my bicycle, and I have not been down this trail, but this is the trail that I go down to with my fishing gear to go fishing. So I'll give you a little tour of it, I guess. I'm holding my cell phone in my hand. So this is just really an experiment. It's in my left hand, and I've got my right hand on the bar. This is just a river walk. I forget, Neponset River road or something like that. It's not a road, trail maybe. It has kind of a fancy name. And it goes actually from here almost to Castle Island, way up in kind of where whatever that area is called, South Boston. Almost right by JFK UMass and the JFK Presidential Library. That's like halfway between here and like Castle Island. It doesn't go quite to Castle Island. It goes to kind of like a little fishing pier that's kind of almost there, and so on. So anyway, here's that ice a little bit better. Here's where I've come. We're at 3 minutes into the video, it looks like. This is a parking lot right here. And I often like park my bike like on this spot right there. That's one of my parking spots, if not kind of my favorite one. It changes all the time, where I used to have a better place to park, and it kind of like changed due to construction. There's probably better ones around here too, but I don't know of them. So here's some ice right here. The snow still. Yesterday was very cold, just unseasonably, almost record breaking. Was the day Mount Washington was in the news for having wind chill of 105, minus 105 Fahrenheit, I believe it was. And our ambient temperature was 7 degrees yesterday. Although I think they changed it and they were saying 14 degrees, but that's still pretty cold. So here's this area. This is a good spot right here. I've stood right here and I think I've had a hookup of something or another. Who knows what it was, striper. There's skate that are known to be in this area, and some other, maybe scup and some other species. Thank you. I didn't even check the tide. Obviously, it's kind of, towards the low tide. At high tide, this area is just completely underwater. And the water kind of comes up this wall here. So it just, you look through this grate here and all you see is water at high tide. So, those look like mussels from there's another clump of them. You can find mussels at low tide, use them for bait, I've found. This is a lot of people kind of fish along the wall here. This is a popular little fishing spot right here. People fish all along the rock wall here, but this is a spot where you can, like, if you get a really big striper on, perhaps you can, like, pull it out of the water here, at low tide, maybe then get back down there and put it back in somehow or something like that. People fish all along here. I usually don't. I tend to fish kind of either up on that little pull out there or a little bit beyond it. So we're at 7:27. This is going to be maybe 10 minutes. I'll take you up to the corner there and then say farewell. Oh, here it is. I was telling you, it's called Harbor Walk in this city, unincorporated city that this is in. It's called Dorchester. This is a nice place to fish, both when it's really hot in the summertime, because you get the shade, and when it's showery in the summertime, or any time that that you get kind of stranded out here in rain, you can often kind of like find shelter here, next bridge down, and so on. The fishing, it seems good here. I've caught a lot of crabs in this area, and I think people have caught stripers maybe kind of right under the bridge here, but I don't know. I think they tend to be kind of caught between the two bridges probably most frequently, from what I understand. So, move on a little bit here. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. You kind of read. Mackerel. Next one. Striped bass. Silver streak. I'm not really familiar. Silver streak. That may be sea trout or something like that. See, white side, maybe. I I'm not sure what we're talking here. So it's all worn out. Maybe we can guess here. It's like Maya hieroglyphic stele. I took a class in that. Something maybe like right here. Summer's in cool water. Winter's in warmer bay. Both eyes are on the side. Huh. That sounds like a flounder, but I would call them both on the top or something like that. But if they're both on one side, we're talking winter's in the warmer bays. Probably summer flounder we're talking about here. And here we are, 1850 at Lumber Yard, 19 Services, Bay. Flounder fleet. I don't know what we're talking about here. 1800s bridge and boat services. Oh, wait. Parts Wars Circus. I think this is just your information one for some reason, even with the same little fishies there. Lives in warm water. They are ferocious fish, as big as 3.5 feet. Bluefish, maybe. They're known for their ferociousness. This is either got broken. I think so. I thought there was a different one that said bluefish on it, but who knows. Here we are. It's low tide. It's probably like really close to like just full, you know, lowest slack low tide, if you will. I don't know what I did there. The screen dimmed, but it looks like it's still filming. There's my ride right there, my Roland bicycle. I'm looking for somebody to buy it from me. It's not my fishing bike generally, but I just decided to use that one. So anyway, clean up my nose a little bit here, and please subscribe and please like, thumbs up and subscribe and tell all your friends and leave comments and so on. I hope you enjoyed this. It's like I said, it's winter. It's Super Bowl Sunday right now, and the time is 4:05 p.m. And the sun is kind of going down. This is about the time I actually usually leave from fishing. So when I'm fishing, I have too much going on today. I was trying to get to Staples, and I can't really fish and do that, because then I have all of my rod and reels on my bike and all that, and I can't really run into stores and things like that. So anyway, I'm just kind of out enjoying the fresh air and trying to make a Triple T video to some degree, and didn't want to do it inside this time, I guess. Anyway, have a good one. So long. Thanks for watching. Be well. And happy Valentine's season. It's getting close to Valentine's Day. So long.